You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.
Go and call Uncle Ekwe, me. Uncle Ibekwe. And then, Onowu. Oh, say, so hurry, hurry, hurry. Time to come now.
Please. Father. Father. Father, what's going on? Please talk to me. Father. Father. Father, please. Please talk to me. What's going on? Father.
Father. Where is your mother?
Mother.
Come here, mother.
Okay, Father. Father.
Where is your mother?
The king is dead.
Hell! Hell! Hell, God! Ghost of a land, why? We are finished in this palace.
What are we going to do? Oh.
Now that the king is dead, what are we going to do?
Mommy, what happened? You sounded very worried on the phone.
There's trouble.
Trouble? What?
My uncle, the king, just died.
Huh? How? I mean, what killed him?
I don't know. I have no idea. I just got a call from my sister, Janet. She told me.
My goodness. So, what do we do now? Travel home?
Immediately. Journey to the great beyond.
Yes, which happened yesterday.
You're so sorry.
Please accept our condolences.
Thank you so much, Ramon. I hope you had a safe trip.
Yes. How did it happen? Was he sick?
He wasn't sick. Everything started the same yesterday.
Don't take heart, no?
It is wrong.
Believe. God knows best.
Yes, it does.
No?
It is well.
Enjoy.
We've been there.
Hey,
Raymond,
you're welcome.
Who made the soup?
Of course.
Mama. You want to come?
I love to.
I did. You did. Hey.
Raymond, I want to thank you so much. For your moral and financial contribution towards my husband's burial. The gods will bless you and grant you more success in your business.
Amen. Amen. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
You're welcome. Michael.
Lolo.
Thank you so much. Bro?
Ah, even me. It was Raymond that spent all this money.
Ah, but your moral support was everywhere. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Yes, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Where is Adele?
She was having her bath. She should be done by now.
Oh, okay. Lala, the Igwe's funeral was massive. I mean, the turn up was massive.
Do you know at the point I was beginning to wonder where all these people were coming out from?
Oh, my big brothers! Good to see you, good to see you. You're welcome.
Where's our wife?
She went to the stream with Janet.
Oh. Onyobodo, this year will not pass you by.
Amen. Amen.
Okay, amen.
Raymond will soon have a child. And you are the eldest.
This year will not pass me by.
Amen.
No, this year is too far. Now. Say that now will not pass you by. I don't know what you are waiting for to get married. Is it that you don't like women? You prefer the other
people?
By Eva.
Raymond, where are you?
Amen. No.
Very soon. Amen. I say amen to that.
Amen. No. It's over a week now we buried your father. Are you still in tears? Oh. Is there something bothering you?
Yes, Mother. I passed by the throne. I saw it empty.
There couldn't have been anyone there. Your father is dead. One could be sitting on that throne now.
So who is going to sit on the throne?
Adese, your uncle. Your uncle is the next person to be crowned since I couldn't have a son.
Oh. This is what is making me feel sad, Mother. This is part of what is making me feel sad, Mother. I wish I had a brother. You would never see on the throne now.
And this, they can't question the gods. Their ways are not our ways, my dear.
Can't a woman be the king, Mother? I don't want the throne to leave us, Mother.
Don't say that. It has never been heard that a woman ruled in this kingdom. So don't say that again. And besides, the throne is not leaving this family.
Mother, there can be a first time. Tradition can be amended, Mother. Human beings made the tradition. It can be amended. It can be changed, Mother. Please, Mother.
Adese, the throne is not leaving this family. Your uncle is part of this family. Adese, your uncle is also your father, you know. It's okay, sweetheart. It's okay, stop crying.
I wish father was still alive.
It's okay.
I wish father was still alive.
Stop crying. Stop. It's okay. Stop.
Please go and get us food.
Us the food? Which food? You didn't eat in the palace.
There was no food in the palace.
Mm. OK.
okay. Oh. We equally did not cook as well.
Eh?
Mm-hmm.
Mama. Oh, is Yoku?
Don't mind her. We cooked.
Ah!
Mama, I'm just joking. Let's serve the people. We are coming. Mama, win, you
know.
I know. Not even I want to. Come now, Jenny.
We almost won now.
Glad that we are here. We'll scatter this game. We'll start all over. While we wait for the food.
I waited for you for so long.
I'm sorry. I would have been here a long time ago, but I and my brother went to the palace and we spent some time there.
Okay.
So tell me, how are studies?
We thank God.
And how are you coping?
And nothing is easy without you.
I know. But I'm here now.
I can feel the love already.
I feel same. My brother promised to establish me.
Wow.
Yes.
Okay.
And when he does, mm-hmm. I mean, when things get better, I'll rent a house in the city,
mm-hmm.
then I'll bring you in.
Oh my God.
So you feel more loved and relax comfortably.
That's good news. But how soon?
According to him, he said very soon.
Okay. May God's will be done in Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 Guys.
Okay, so where do I take you to now so you can have a nice time?
Are you joking?
I'm serious.
But I'm having a nice time. Being here with you, talking to you, laughing. It's a nice time.
And that's enough for you?
That's enough.
Ifeanyi Adichie.
Yes.
What would I have been in this world without you?
Nothing. Seriously, my life would have been so incomplete without you.
I love you.
Is there another word for love? I adore you. I love you so much. Thank you too. Don't be on a repeat.
Of course.
Oh my God.
That was a nice track, you know.
So nice.
My brother. I called this meeting because of what my son told me. And I said to myself, I'm not eating.
Oh, that was good. Well, yes.
Well, it is sweeter and bitter to hear from my son, Raymond. Raymond, over to you.
Okay. Thank you very much, Father.
Thank you.
What I want to say is actually not a big deal. It's not. I was planning to come down to the village and do this before our great king passed on. And now I'm here. It will make sense, you know, going back and then coming back again. What's the point? Michael is my cousin. More like my own brother. We're one big family. My elder brother. It hurts me when I come down to the village and I see him doing nothing. It hurts me. Michael is a fine young man. Brilliant young man. Huh? He did very well in school. And after spending 4 to 5 years in university, 1 year of youth service, he's been out for a couple of years. No job. Come on. Huh? this country, I just don't understand. You know, so I spoke with him and I told him to stop looking for a white collar job or an office job. You know, he can also do business. You know, I mean, there's isn't really much in it, you just have to learn it. I promised I was going to do something for him. That is why we're here. You know, so he can find out what exactly I want to do for him. Michael, I'll give you some money to start a business. Yes. Even though you didn't learn under me, it doesn't matter. You can always start business. I believe you're a very intelligent young man. You learn as you move on. 2 million naira.
Hey! Chineke! Raymond!
Hey! Thank you very much, my son.
My God, we bless you.
My friend.
You shall prosper in anything.
Amen.
Did you hear this? Nine.
Hey. Our son is married.
Nine.
Become
nine.
25.
Nine.
25.
Hey. Raymond. Oh.
Raymond. 2 million naira. No. Hold on. You gave me 2 million naira. Ah, Raymond.
Don't do this.
No.
Raymond,
this is like a dream to me. I have never seen this kind of money. All my life. Mm-hmm. Raymond, you did this for me. Ah, God.
Michael, get up.
See, may our ancestors, our forefathers, and the gods of our land bless you.
Amen.
May they bless you, Raymond.
Amen.
Raymond, I'm short of words. I don't even know what to say. I don't know if I'm dreaming. It's okay. Mama,
get up.
No. Hey. Raymond, please let me do it. Please.
Get up.
Raymond,
oh God.
Raymond. He that remembers his brother, the gods will remember him. The gods of our land will remember you.
Amen.
Ah, you shall prosper. Raymond, you shall prosper.
Amen.
Raymond, you shall prosper.
Amen.
Raymond, I don't know what to say.
Hey.
I don't know what to say.
Okay.
I don't know what to say.
It's okay.
2 million naira.
It's okay. Sit down.
Thank you, sir.
No. Don't mention. We are one family.
That's why it's my son.
The whole family.
Thank you.
Thank God.
That's the spirit of our prayer.
He who remembers his brother shall be remembered by God double fold. You will live long, my son. Thank you very much.
My son, God bless you. Thank you very much.
It shall be well with you, Raymond.
Amen.
It shall be well with you, Raymond.
May the gods of this land bless you.
Amen.
Hi.
It's all right.
My brother, Raymond, gave me 2 million naira to establish myself.
2 million?
2 million.
2 million naira?
Can you beat that?
Oh my God! 2 million! Do you know what you're talking about?
I'm surprised.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Baby, I'm so happy for you.
I don't even know what to say.
Hey, 2 million!
It's just like it's like a dream to me.
Wow!
True.
So what do you plan to do? What are you going to do with the 2 million?
Actually.
Mm-hmm. Tell me now. Think. Wisdom. Tell me now.
Actually, I have a plan.
Okay.
Yes. I have a friend in Onitsha who deals on female wares.
Okay.
He has promised to teach me the business.
Okay. So, you will go to Onitsha?
Yes, I will go to Onitsha to learn the business. What is it? Why do you change your countenance?
I'm going to miss you again.
Face Nachi. I'll be gone for just 6 months.
Calling 6 months, Josh.
6 months, okay?
That's a lot.
I have to be there to learn the business. I promise you.
When it's over, I'll come back, and like I promise, I'll rent a house in the city, and I'll bring you in to enjoy yourself, okay? So you can be relaxed and feel more comfortable.
It's okay. I'll keep praying for you.
Thanks for your support.
Always. Just don't forget me.
No, how can I, eh? How can I forget my darling? I can't forget you, okay? Both of us are in this, okay?
6 months.
No, no, no. Just before you close your eyes and open them, 6 months has passed, okay?
My eyes are closed.
Your husband and the women had an accident.
Hold on now, Mama. Hold on. Hold on. Eh? Okay, yes. He was involved in an accident. So.
My girl.
Huh?
Be a man.
Hey!
Your father is dead.
Oh no,
Michael.
Oh no, wait. Tell me my father is not dead.
Huh? Be a man, hold your mother.